that was just too deep and too powerful to try to risk taking kids over. And we knew that when we did not come out, there would be some kind of search and rescue effort.
We had to coordinate. First, we wanted to take naturally all the kids first, and then we moved to the women, and then we moved to the men.
Without them, we'd be there for a while. And yeah, thank you so much.